What's happening? How you doing? Now, I know you want to debate, right? We should discuss the issues in front of everybody, right?
What don't you understand?
He doesn't want to debate me. He doesn't have it. We need to schedule a debate, and the people can get a chance to get his views and my views, because that's in the best interest of the people.
He doesn't get it.
Okay, brother.
All right. See him running away? We'll debate this Monday.
You don't want to answer questions about
Let's
your
debate
brother?
On Monday.
Good to see you. Do you want to answer questions about your brother?
Nobody asked me anything.
He's never asked you? How about all the Parker McKay donations that haven't been accounted for?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Right, okay. And no questions about Ann Leonard's car insurance fraud?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
How about the double and triple dipping, Donald? How about all the waste, fraud, and abuse at Cooper Hospital? How about the DRPA? Where do you stand on the DRPA report?
You see him running. We should debate.
We should debate. He's running away.
Donald Norcross will not debate. He's running. See, the thing is, the people here in this area deserve to know where he stands and where I stand. They need to know. It's fair for the people, so they should be represented properly. But it just seems funny that so much money comes in here in this area, especially in Camden, comes in, and all it does, it goes to different things that profit the Norcrosses. And that's what I have a problem with, and there are a lot of people in this area that have a problem with that.